Good morning, students. In the last class, we did page number 23 and 24, that is, arrange the numbers in ascending order and descending order. And today, children, we are going to do page number 25 and 26 of your maths book, Brain Teasers. And this page number 25 and 26 you all will do, children, in your maths book, as I am explaining. First question is, write the missing number. You have already done this in previous pages, and here also you will do this. Write the missing number. Since few numbers are written here and few blanks, circle blanks are given, and you have to write down the missing number bit in these circular blanks. So first of all, here it is written 329, and these two blanks are placed after 329. So what you will do, you will write down here in this blank the number which comes just after 329. That means here we have to write down after of 329. As children, I have explained earlier that jab hame after likhna hota hai to hum hamesha piche wale do digit ko dhyan dete hain. अगर पीछे वाला दो डिजिट हमारा आफ्टर लिखने समय अगर पीछे वाला दो डिजिट 99 दोनों 99 नहीं है तो हम सिर्फ पीछे वाले का आफ्टर लिख देंगे, कोई चेंजेस नहीं होगा. 100 प्लेस का डिजिट आपका एज इट इज रह जाएगा. यहाँ 100 प्लेस पे क्या है, 3, तो ये आपका 3 का 3 रह जाएगा. और 29 का आफ्टर 30 होता है, तो हम 30 लिखेंगे, and this will be 330. Again we have to write down here in this blank the number which come just after 330. तो यहाँ भी हम पीछे वाले दो डिजिट का आफ्टर लिखेंगे. तो 30 का आफ्टर क्या होता है, 31, और 100 प्लेस का डिजिट 3 as it is रह जाएगा. 331 के बाद 332. Again here we will have 333, and here we have 334. Okay, so again here 700 is written, and this triangular blank is placed just before this 700. 700 के पहले है, तो हम यहाँ वह नंबर लिखेंगे जो 700 के जस्ट बिफोर आता है. तो as I explained earlier that अगर लास्ट का दोनों डिजिट 00 होगा, बिफोर लिखते समय अगर पीछे का 00 होगा तो आगे का डिजिट क्या हो जाता है, एक कम, यानी 7 से एक कम 6, और ये हो जाएगा 99. मैंने आप सबको बताया है 1s, 10s, 100. अगर टेंथ प्लेस और वंस प्लेस का डिजिट 00 है, एंड वी हैव टू राइट ऑन द बिफोर ऑफ द नंबर, और ये दोनों 00 होगा, तो 100 प्लेस का डिजिट एक कम, यानी 7 से कम 6, और पीछे 99 हो जाता है. ओके, एंड हियर दिस ट्रायंगुलर ब्लैंक इज प्लेस्ड आफ्टर 700 के बाद है, तो यहाँ हम क्या लिखेंगे, 700 का आफ्टर. तो 700 का आफ्टर यानी 701. And then here also we will write down the after of 701, 702, 703, and here we will write down 704. Fill in the blanks. Question number 2. This is here. आप ध्यान से देखो बच्चे. Here it is written 536, and we have to write down this number in the form of plus. प्लस, तो हम प्लस प्लस के फॉर्म में नंबर को कब लिखते हैं, व्हेन वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द नंबर इन एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म. एज आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड before also that when we write a number in the form of addition of each digit's place value, अगर हम नंबर के हर एक डिजिट के प्लेस वैल्यू के एडिशन के फॉर्म में लिखेंगे देन इट इज़ अ एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म. सो हियर इट इज़ रिटन 30 एंड 30 इज़ द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ दिस 3. तो यहाँ हम क्या लिखेंगे, 5 का प्लेस वैल्यू 500, क्योंकि 5 का प्लेस क्या है 100. 5 का प्लेस क्या है, वंस टेंस हंड्रेड, द प्लेस ऑफ 5 इज 100 एंड प्लेस वैल्यू ऑलवेज, प्लेस वैल्यू हमेशा डिजिट और उसके प्लेस दोनों को मिला के बनता है, यानी 5 एंड इट्स प्लेस इज 100. सो द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 5 विल बी 500, प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 3 विल बी 3 tens, डेट इज 30 एंड 6 ones मीन्स ओनली 6. सो हियर ऑल्सो वी विल राइट ऑन द place value, the sum, okay, the number will be here also we have to write on the number in the form of addition of place value of each digit. So the place value of 1 will be here 100 and place value of this one will be 1 tens, that means only tens and the 2. And same children, you will do rest 2 questions in your maths book. Question number 3rd is, ring the largest number and write it in the space provided. So we have to find out the largest number among these 3 numbers. So here we need to compare among these 3 numbers which one is the largest. हमें compare करना है, और compare हम कैसे करते हैं, by following those 3 tricks. कंपेरिजन के लिए हम हमेशा वो 3 ट्रिक फॉलो करते हैं, दैट इज़ फर्स्ट वी काउंट द नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स. सो हियर वी हैव 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3, यानी ऑल दीज 3 नंबर्स आर हैविंग 3 डिजिट्स. अगर नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स सेम होते हैं तो वी फॉलो द ट्रिक 2, दैट इज़ वी कंपेयर द फर्स्ट डिजिट ऑफ ईच नंबर. तो फर्स्ट डिजिट में भी 9, यहाँ भी 9, यहाँ भी 9, यानी इन तीनों का फर्स्ट डिजिट भी सेम है. अगर अ फर्स्ट डिजिट भी सेम होता है देन वी कंपेयर बाय कंपेयरिंग द सेकेंड डिजिट. सो हियर एट सेकेंड प्लेस वी हैव 4, हियर वी हैव 2 एंड हियर वी हैव 1, 4 2 1. सो विच वन इज़ द लार्जेस्ट, बिकॉज वी हैव टू चूज द लार्जेस्ट नंबर. 4 2 1 में कौन बड़ा, 4, that means the number 942 will be the largest number. So here we will write down the 942, okay. Same here we have to find out the largest number. For that we follow the 3 tricks. The first, count the number of digits. As we can see, all these 3 numbers are having 3 digits. So second trick, that is we compare the first digit of each number. So here we have 7 8 and 7. So which one will be the largest, 7 or 8, kaun bada hoga, 8 bada hoga, hai na. In dono 7 digit wale number se 8 digit wala number kya hoga, bada hoga, that means this will be the largest one. And here we will write on 878. So same you will do for rest 2 questions. Now here, ring the smallest number and write in the space provided. So again here we have to compare these 3 numbers and we have to find out the smallest one. In question number 3 we had to find out the largest one. And here we have to find out the smallest one. The process will be same. So while comparing, we count the number of digits. As we have 3 digits in each number. So second step, we compare the first digit of each number. So here we have 2, 4 and 1. So which one is the smallest? Because we have to choose the smallest number. 1, 4, 2 mein kaun chota? 1. So number with the smallest first digit will be smallest. So here we will write down 156. So second one you will do by yourself, children, and I'm going to do the last one. So here we have 919, 999 and 991. So let us find out smallest number among all these three number. Tino, teen teen digit ke number hai. To second trick se hum in tino ka first digit compare karenge. And all these three numbers have 9 as first digit. Tino ka first digit bhi same hai. Then after that we compare the second digit, and second place we have 1, 9 and 9. 1, 9, 9. Which one is the smallest? Because we have to choose the smallest number. Of course 9 will be the smallest. That means 919 will be the smallest. And we will write down 919 over here. Okay. Now put the right sign. So here three signs are given. This is the sign of, which sign is this? Yes, this is the sign of greater than, this is the sign of smaller than, and this is the sign of equal to. Maine aapko pehle bhi bataya hai, whenever this symbol is open toward its left, okay, bigger number left mein hoga to kya ho jayega ye, bigger small greater than ka sign denge, and when this is open toward the right, smaller than and equal to. So here we have to put the right sign over here. 100 plus 90. 100 plus 90 kya hoga? Yahan, let us see. 100 plus 90. 100 place pe kya hai? We can either we can add these two number, or else we can also find out by expanded form. Will be 190, and here we have 199. So either now 190 is smaller and this will be the bigger. So here this sign will remain open toward the bigger number, and this is the sign of less than, and we read it as 190 is less than 199. Now second, here it is written 642. And here it is written 600 plus 42. 600 plus 42. So, ones, tens, hundred, hum ise aise bhi bana sakte hain. This is ones, tens, and this is ones, tens, hundred. So, here we have 6 at hundred place, and 4 at tens place, and 2 at ones place. So it will be 642, and here also we have 642. That means both are equal. So here we will put the sign of equal to. Here we have 945, and here we have 900 plus 15. So on adding these two number, we get 915. So which one is the greater, 945, 915? Of course 945 will be greater, and hence we will put this sign of greater than. 799, and here we have 800 plus 99. So 800 plus 99 will make together 899. So here we will put this sign. 450 plus 1. So 450 plus 1 will be equal to 451, and here we have 451. So here we will put the sign of equal to, and the children, last one you will do by yourself. So this is the complete explanation of page number 25 and 26. You all will do in your maths book.